Hi, I'm Dr. Surekha Tiwari. I'm a practicing homeopath in Bangalore for the last 20 years and in the profession for the last 30 years. I have two clinics, one in HSR layout and one in ACS layout. When a male has the mammae or the breasts, that's called gynecomastia. Now, as all intelligence will tell us, that it is a hormonal issue. It's an issue which is caused by an errant hormone or errant amount of estrogen in a male's body. Normally, the testosterone and the estrogen in the body have a very, very careful and a delicate balance, which maintains the female and the male sexual characteristics. But in all such cases that we realize that the man has a lot of breast issues, or a woman for that matter grows hair or beard, these are people who are having a problem in the hormonal area. Having known these results, see, first of all, gynecomastia should be differentiated from obesity. We need to understand that the breast is an area which is also very, it has an attraction for adipose tissue, for fat. So a lot of times when people put on a lot of weight, in men especially, they may seem to have gynecomastia, whereas it may not be true gynecomastia. So the first thing is controlling your body weight. If you know that you're obese, if you know that you are absolutely in the wrong place, whether your BMI or your body weight with your ideal height is concerned, please work at it. That itself will bring down the size of the breast, whatever be the case or the background. Now, having said that, the rest of the hormonal picture in homeopathy has a treatment. In homeopathy, we will deal with right from when the child is born. Where did it all go wrong? Or was there any intervention which led to this kind of a disbalance? Over a period of time, over a few consultations with your homeopath, the homeopath will be able to identify your constitutional error. And once that is corrected, you can get rid of it.